The Heat do not have a timeout left. They got to get the ball in there.
It's going to James Johnson. James Johnson is the guy who's going to get it.
Oh, my. Throws it deep into the backcourt with 10 seconds left. Here we go. Game's on the line. James Johnson, the pull-up jumper. Whiteside misses the tip. 3 seconds left. Dragic puts it up. Whiteside tips it in, and the Heat win the game. Whiteside wins the game for Miami. The Heat win it. Their first one-point victory of the season. They'll review it, but it's going to count. Whiteside with a spectacular tip just before the buzzer.